So today's on the air test is the Manor Kestrel, which is the Serpent UK 4000, which is the LCL communicator in our 440DX, and the Planet 2000 chassis. Unusual receive arrangement, it doesn't have the clever chip that a lot of sets do. Absolute difficult thing to set up unless you've got the cyanide meter, which we have. So let's see whether Mr. Chippy is out there. Tango 21, Mr. Chippy, do you copy?
First one on, let's hear me loud and clear.
Excellent. Well, that's the first time I've heard anything on it.
Doesn't sound bad either.
No, transmit clarity on these is renowned to be good. It's the receive.
That was coming up to the end of the line.
Roger on that. So you got public address and Roger Bleep, channel 9 switch, volume squelch, RF gain, and it's got a tone control for the receive side. And if you looked at the repair and service video to this, you'll see that it was quite an extensive repair, with having to take some kind of noise cruncher board out. So quite a lot to it, and the receiver was miles and miles out. Roger, got you at Ancaster Service Station.
Now going through Ancaster Crossroads.
Roger, got you going through Ancaster Crossroads.
Right, it's going over the top of the hill as we descend in towards Woodford.
Roger, got you at the top of the hill. Roger, I've got you going round Scratchy Corner. Over.
Roger, that's surprisingly clear to say it's not even giving 3 watts.
Well, there you go.
Let's go over Wilsford Level Crossing.
Tango 21, got you going over Wilsford Level Crossing. Roger, the farmer's runway, go ahead. Tango 21, yes, you. The farmer's runway, go ahead.
Yes, there's a police car parked on it, and there's a lot of police in what looks like the wheat field looking at things.
Ooh, Roger, got you at the Kelby turn, over. Roger, got you at the Grayley's turn. Roger on that, Mr. Chippy, got you going over Rawsby Level Crossing. And that concludes the test, thank you.
Ten.
Right, he's off to do some shopping. Well, you know, so the receiver is 0.05 worse than 0.05 of a microvolt worse than what the manufacturer said it should be. The transmit's doing just 3 watts when cold. And that was loud and clear, both sides of the conversation. So we'll just do a piece to our base station so we can hear it. If you ever get buzzers and hums and things on our base station, it's nothing to do with the radios, it's to do with the electrics in this building.
Tango 21 testing the Manor Kestrel into our Harry CB HQ base station. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we'll switch to Roger Bleep on.